a paperless concert this evening. I hope you all had a chance to scan the QR code that was at the door and also on the beam near the back of the auditorium. We'll have four ensembles playing tonight. What you see up behind me is our beginning band. Following the beginning band will be the advanced band, followed by the intermediate orchestra and the advanced orchestra. It should be quick, snappy, and fast. You may do quick stage changes so that you can enjoy the music and get out of here on time to go. I think we're good. Great, thank you, Mr. Bernard. We're going to do a quick warm-up on stage, and then we'll get going with the show.
Thank you. a little bit of holiday spirit. Yes. Jingle bells.
I won't.
Thank you.
the beginning band can smear back into the auditorium. But while I'm up here, I wanted to give a huge thanks out to Mr. Bernard, who has been around here. He's the one that set up our sound system for this evening. Got that wonderful music playing here. Also wanted to thank our wonderful administration for, without them, this would not be possible. Principal Westover, A.D. Gary, A.D. Dance, A.D. Meyer, who I just saw in here a little while ago. Thank you so much. I'd also like to give a huge shout out to the PTO and all of you that are members of the PTO. Your support is incredibly helpful to us in getting music, in getting supplies, all kinds of moral support and community support, and we appreciate you so much. And again, I'm going to give another plug for the PTO meeting tonight at 7, right across the hall, if you want to come out for a while. And on a personal note, my favorite person in the world is here tonight, my husband Matthew. I love him so much.
Thank you.
As we're waiting for the percussion to switch over to the second tune, I want to acknowledge how many sixth graders are in this band. This is half sixth graders. An instrumental musical. And instrumental music is a cumulative activity. You build on it year after year. So we filled in a lot of places with some sixth graders who had limited, and some eighth graders who had no experience in band. And they've all stepped up.
Thank you.